G'day viewers, welcome to Things You Don't Need But Have To Have, otherwise known as Grouse Shit. This is a 1966 Valiant Regal station wagon, made in August 66, number 996 of 2,984 made. And the only reason I know that is because of Bill at Valiant Info Base. I doubt we're ever going to win a bottle of wine at a kindergarten trivia night knowing that, but it's good information to know. Now, we give thanks to all VC Valiants, past, present and emerging. This one just emerged out of a shed after 18 years. I'm going to give it a gurney and get her running. She's a complete 66 Regal. You wouldn't even restore this or paint it. I'd just do it up as a patina survivor. Just do the motor, brake hydraulics. She'll be grouse. So let's spray all this shit off and we'll see if we can make it live. Grouse shit, viewers.